took a trip to Gananoque on the gray coach number 9. On the way I ate some corn chips and I drank a little wine. When I got there, it was sunny, so I took that as a good sign. Saw a girl beside the hot dog cart in a fleece-lined overcoat. She had a long-lost look to her, like a song Bob Dylan wrote. Her hair was long and silky. In her hand she held a purple tote bag. Yes, in hindsight, could have been more diplomatic. When your transmission goes kaput, should your brain go automatic? Oh, I grabbed a hot dog off the cart, offered it arm's length. She looked at me so curiously, I thought that I would faint. Was wearing steel-toed safety boots, the laces all undone. Wonder they stayed on her feet when she began to run. But she caught that diamond taxi, left me standing in the sun. Oh yeah, she did. Oh, now maybe I should have been more diplomatic. When your transmission goes kaput, should your brain go automatic? That's it. Oh, I'm so sure I loved her. Should have let her know that day. Now I'm on the train to Kennebec and I won't be back that way unless Hades freezes over and Obama goes astray. Obama goes astray, and Obama goes astray.